Yeah, there's quite a few monsters down there. Let's run past this guy. Try to get it lit up. Keep on running, 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 running. Don't hit me, just leave me alone. Okay. Now I am coming down the big stairs. Still kind of lost him. Where to go? I forgot. Light that up. I hear explosions.
Yeah, it's me and Mr. Creepers. Mr. Creeper, know me, please. Damn it. Where did I get hit from? This way. There's lots of nasties over there.
And behind you. That's nice. Okay, we are back. And recovered tons and tons and tons of items. Hey, where's my golden helmet at?
I think that's probably your diamond helmet. Because I didn't have a helmet. I had. Yeah.
All right.
Excellent. That gives me sand. What about sandstone? Right, that'll do.
All right. So, where are we going now? We're trying to figure out how to get out of here. Well, not out of here, but
I
further
went ahead and
along.
set up a miner chest over here for us to keep extras in. And now there's a creeper on the other side. We need torches.
Ah, I have torches.
Lots and lots of
I don't
torches.
have lots and lots of torches, but I have quite a few,
We
so.
need lots and lots of torches. We
Well,
need them every 4 blocks or so.
that's probably not gonna happen, so.
And then whenever we can't have them every 4 blocks or so, we need to block it off. Wall it off. We're
Wow,
good.
that's a lot of fucking creepers.
Yeah. That's what I was
Wow. Oh
through.
my goodness. There was like six over there.
This place is like suicide, and then you have spiders that come at you underneath the bottom.
Yeah.
Wide enough for them to get through.
All right, we'll go kill things and I'm gonna start laying down torches.
Oh, this area is supposed to be walled off. I had this area walled off.
Yeah.
Let's wall that off as well.
Okay.
Now this way. Yeah, let's be walled off. Right this way. And that needs to be walled off.
Ah, this is where I died over here. This is where I was going. So, was there anything over there?
I didn't make it to the other side yet. Collecting the water. Do you have any more sandstone?
Yeah. Doesn't look like there's gonna be much over here.
Oh shit.
Other than some creepers. Oh, there's something over here.
You hear that? Sounds very ominous.
Like that spider behind you?
Is there a spider behind me? And there's a zombie ahead of me.
Oh my goodness!
And there's, oh hell.
Wow! There are tons and tons of spiders. My goodness.
And there were lots of zombies and creepers and... Sir, I think we may have met our match in that trap. I've got to get some sand.
Oh my goodness, they just keep on coming. It's got to be a spawner in there, but I can't seem to block it off. Oh my god. Alright, let's do this for the time being. Whew. Okay, let's rearrange my items. I'm gonna make this work.
Your surviving items?
I'm not the one that died.
Yeah, I know. Plan, though. And while the plan may not involve getting those lost items back, it does involve getting past those frickin' spiders. Alright, it's go time.
My goodness. Do you have any food?
Asking the guy that just died?
Well, back at base, wheat and stuff.
There's no wheat that's fully grown.
Oh, that's nice.
I'm sorry, there's two wheat in a chest and a spider eye.
Yeah, I think we have plenty of spider eyes, I can tell you that much.
Alright, time to run back. I can get there with any sort of measure of health. So this map is supposed to take about 2 hours.
Yeah, about that. Oh wow, I'm about to die of hunger. I have golden apples, though. Hopefully this does something amazing. Not really.
What did you do?
Gave me some health, but my food bar isn't very... looking that great.
Oh, get back! No! I just want to get past you, zombie. Beat you to death with a block of sand. Yes, right, you stay back there. I got you where you don't want to be, do I? Damn right. Oh, and now a skeleton as well? Oh, fuck that. No! Alright, I've been outmatched.
I have broken like 3 swords down here.
I am heading back up. I will not make it out of this castle alive. I can tell. I only have 2 hearts.
Oh no! Well, you were holding our water bucket, and I at least touched it before I died.
I'm bringing back 6 bones.
Well, we need to go get those items.
But we need food and able to do that.
Nah. Can't waste time or else they're going to despawn, though.
Yep.
Can't have that happening. Sandstone. White sticks. Cobble. I'm off to go try to get our stuff back.
Good luck, warrior.
Yeah. Probably gonna need more than luck.
Do we have any gardening implements? We still have a golden hoe.
Yeah. It's a long run to get back here now.
Yes, it is.
Oops, not that way. That was a pretty evil little trap they had going on up there. What triggered that?
I don't think anything triggered it. I think it just was.
Because one moment there was no spiders, then there was hundreds.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think this is the way. Oh, maybe it is. All right. Alright, and it should be... No, it should be back this way. Come on. Break! Okay. Alright, not gonna fall for that trick again. Oh, I don't think they can make it through that. Whew. Okay. So I got many items back.
Alright, including our water bucket?
Yes.
Oof.
But I must warn you, there's a lot of fucking monsters.
I'm on my way. If you at least clear the way to begin with, then I should be able to follow shortly after.
Whoa. Spider scared me.
Alright,
so there are two doors in here. Three actually. Oh, you've distracted them. I need sand.
That's the soul stone. Sand area.
Aha.
You say I've distracted them?
Someone did. They weren't coming after me. I blocked off their path, so they're not a problem anymore.
What is it that you got down from here?
Jumped.
Yeah, I'm not jumping.
It's not that far.
No, it's not.
Alright.
Ah. Good going. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Oh, wait.
What? I hear arrows shooting. I hear lots of arrows shooting. Click, 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 click. Something's going on in there. I triggered something when I was digging through the dirt. Whoa! Did you see all those arrows?
No, I did not.
Oh my goodness, look at all those. Look on top of that block.
Whoa.
And then something else just blew up and... Holy cow. Well, got some arrows. I don't think I can hit that guy. Oh. Shoot. I accidentally threw my sword down. There we go.
Did you happen to get my iron sword?
Yeah.
Thank you.
There you go. That should help you out.
It should indeed.
I'm afraid to walk on the sand anymore. I see
a golden shovel.
Helmet. Golden ingot.
Here, I'll take the helmet.
I don't see any lava dripping down. Golden boots. Oh, I'll take those. Digging our way over to chests. And bread. I took one.
I got the other.
Alright, and there's something...
And a golden sword.
Weird about... Don't push me in here, I'm scared.
Hold on. What's underneath it?
What's underneath what?
Oh, there's lava.
Where's the lava? Oh, that's lava.
Yeah. So I bet you hit the pressure plates, you drop.
So can we...
So watch, you...
Oh, okay. So what about if we throw something on top of it? Like...
Or, like, Oh, there's a walkway over here.
So you think?
No, there's a doorway.
Alright. Whoa, there's another room over here. Mm-hmm. Whoa, snipers.
Snipers?
Yeah.
Chest. Oh, snipers?
Yeah, those snipers.
Okay, water bucket, please, sir.
Ouch.
Yeah, let's get back out of here.
The hell shot me?
It's a skeleton behind me.
Oh, let's kill him then. Another room. I'm trying to torch things up a little bit. Okay.
Alright, my water bucket, please.
I threw it at you.
Oh, got it. Thank you. Because there's lava to either side that walkway.
Mm-hmm.
So if they hit you, it'll not
Yeah, I know.
Lava. So, we can drop in to the right.
Ouch.
Diamond, coal, bow, stone sword, pork chop, gold chest plate, iron boots, and they've been used.
What?
Yeah, they've already got durability taken off of them.
That's nice.
No, that's gimp.
Alright, well, let's get out of here. Let's block that room off.
Yeah, because it's just... It's gonna be trouble.
Wow. That... Oh, my goodness. That's...
That noise. That,
it's a lot of arrows. And then something blows up. Don't push me into it. There's arrows shooting through, and you're like, oh, here, let me just shove you out in front of it.
Huh. Redstone.
Pretty sure we don't really need redstone.
Redstone repeater.
Yep.
And for ancient tomb.
Whoa. Oh. I see lava.
Ooh. This entryway looks familiar, doesn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Forgot what triggers it.
Oh, it's removing the block in the back.
Ah, that's right, so...
Damn you. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna put those there before you. Oh, Shasta.
There's nothing in these.
Oh, boy.
I
triggered it.
Yeah. There's nothing in this room. There's gold blocks, but we can't.
What about behind the gold block in the middle?
I can't take them down. Do you have an iron pick?
I do not. Get an iron shovel, but that's not quite the same.
This could be a minute.
If you break it by punching it, it destroys it.
That's alright. Books and cobblestone and arrows.
Let's look at arrows since I have a bow now.
Alright, so there's nothing in that room.
Okay, so we can, that room's a dud.
This is where we came from.
Yep, so that's a dud.
So we need to go this way.
Yep. What the hell? Everything and its cousin spawning over here. Just because it's dark and it's scary. I'm gonna put down a,
Got any torches? Or sticks?
I've dropped all my torches. I don't got no sticks. But I got sandstone.
It's almost helpful. Yeah, so the floor is gonna get knocked out here shortly.
Yep.
Something.
See, I just broke. There it goes.
Yeah. 15 sand. Well, I'm gonna need that sand.
Oh no!
What hit you?
A skeleton knocked me off my block.
Oh no, and I see him too. Woo! Okay, well that was close for me.
Yeah, it was close for me too. A bit too close. I fell.
You know what? I think I'm trapped up here.
You know what I had on me, right?
No.
Water bucket.
Great. Why did we let you hold that again?
Well, because if it wasn't for that skeleton, I would have not died.
Wow.
Because technically, I did put down the sandstone before any weirdness occurred. I think we officially are the worst pyramid explorers.
Most likely. I'm sure it was a little bit different in 1.8, though.
Another zombie, damn you.
Yeah, I have no way to get to your stuff either.
You don't have any sand on you?
Nope.
Damn it. Time to collect some quick stacks. If I can make it back to camp. Damn it, you.
Oh, shit. Whoa. Shit. Arrows. Lots of arrows just got shot at me. And then an explosion.
I heard it from here.
I think that means it's done shooting at me.
We should hope so, at least.
Oh my god, creeper.
And really, this doesn't quite seem like a house, it's more like a fort. Damn you.
Yeah, I still don't think I have enough sand to get to your stuff. That place was a dead end.
Well, I'm fast collecting sand now.
Wait, is this the one I just went into? Yes, what's in here? Oh, I don't like the looks of that. There's a hole, and it looks like we have to jump into it.
What?
Yeah.
That's like... What?
Yeah.
So, at what point do we just run in there naked with a pile of torches? I've got two stacks.
I kind of did that earlier.
All right, got a couple piles, a couple stacks of sand. Heading back. Major priority being the water bucket. Can't kick the bucket. We need it. Got water.
Well, by now, I just want to find the end of this place. But I did find a compass and a clock.
Nice.
And a weird pressure plate.
A weird pressure plate.
And a long hallway. Oh, okay. Yeah, so this is where we're supposed to be going, but kind of scared.
Well, I'm on my way back.
Alright, do you want me to come back for you? And
I'm to the long sandstone bridge now.
I see you on my map. Sort of. Yeah, I'm going to start heading back, and we're going to explore this place together, because there's lots of bad things.
I need to go this way. I always think I'm gonna fall and die when I fall on that. Okay, down those stairs there. Up these stairs here. Listen to all the spiders.
Another room.
Hall. This way.
Alright, where are you?
This is where I died. Yes, here we are. There's the checkerboard of lava. That one was bad. This one was just as bad. I'm behind you. Directly behind you.
Yeah, this is where you died. Are you not going for your stuff?
Oh, where?
Over here.
Okay.
Nice. You about fell.
I noticed that.
Whoa. Okay, that was a weird glitch. Skeleton Archer just appeared in front of me. Anything?
Nothing.
Ig. Alright, let's move on. Let's just move on.
That was our water bucket.
Yeah, that would have been really helpful. Somebody had to die.
And all my armor. We will survive, I suppose.
Yeah.
Early Minecraft. What the hell?
Oh, yeah, I put that there.
Yeah, please remove it.
Alright. Into this room.
Early Minecraft man must have created. Oh, it's underneath there.
Now, there's two ways we can go. We can go this way or the other way. And then I'm sure both way has many more rooms in them.
Alright, let's try this way first.
Alright. Hold on. I have a feeling we're gonna have to, like, hide in here.
This area is all stripped out. No sand. Looks like something blew up.
Lots of something. Something's blew up.
Alright, beware. What's behind that?
Yeah.
Nothing.
Hmm.
Over here. Ooh, I don't like that.
Hey, gold. Why are you breaking the wall, man? Oh, wow, that is...
That's treasure room.
Ah. The treasure room. I'm afraid to go in there, though.
Well, then move. I've already died enough times.
Hey, diamond sword.
Ooh, golden armor. Diamond boots. Pork chops. Diamonds. Golden apples.
So does this mean we win?
We've won.
Oh.
Now, of course, we can always drag all this stuff back and make the shrine to notch and...
Yeah, I think I'm going to have to say I pass on that one. Yeah.
Now, my main concern is if we start taking everything out of here, because if you look up there, looks like that ceiling up there is, sand.
I'm about to die.
Why? What'd you do?
Nope, maybe I'm not. I found the exit.
What'd you do?
You're pushing me up.
Oh no, I'm, it's the glitch.
What glitch? Oh no.
Dear God, no, I'm disconnected.
Don't let it end like this.
Can you get down?
Yeah, I'm getting down now.
Oh, now I'm on the surface. Surrounded by lots of mobs.
Hmm. Interesting.
Is there any... Do you have any ladder or anything?
No.
Alright, I'm coming back. Oh, don't let me... Oh, there we go. Ladder caught me as I was falling.
Well,
computers and stuff. Oh, there's ladder in a chest right here.
Oh, I even saw that. Wow, I feel retarded now. I looked at it, I was like, oh, what do I need ladder for to walk over here?
Oh, you should come up.
Interesting.
It's fitting. Oh, spider behind you. It's fitting. We finally make it out of the Minecraft pyramid. Right as the sun starts to come up.
Yep.
The beginning of a new day. We have survived the MC. Well, okay. We kind of survived the MC pyramid. And we have come out stronger. On the other side.
Yay! So, yeah, I don't think we're going to do anything in that extra stuff. I think I'm done with this one. I'm scared.
We can finish exploring the rest of the castle or the pyramid.
I think I'm good. Alright, guys. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And don't forget to subscribe. This is Exaltes.
This is Dengar. And if you have any other suggestions for a great adventure map you'd like to see, please go ahead and post it in the comments.
Yep. See you guys later.
Damn it. Don't
thanks for the loot.